Hi, I'm Bob Crane, known to some people who watch television as a captured World War II pilot on Hogan's Heroes. I don't get a chance to do much flying in real life, so occasionally I like to come out to an air base, shoot the breeze with the professionals. This trip was a complete bust. A real flame out. The whole place is deserted. Nobody. Nothing. This used to be the home of the Air National Guard. A busy place, too, especially on weekends. Now look at it. What happened is this outfit went to war, like a lot of other Air National Guard outfits all over the country. These guys look familiar? They ought to. You've seen them before. In your local bank? The grocery store? At the hospital? Classroom? The courtroom? Maybe in your own home? At the moment, these men are out fulfilling military obligations at bases all over the globe. But they're only temporary warriors, permanent citizens. They're your friends, friends and neighbors, the people you know.